Yeah, it's actually got a ridge around that rock.